chill.
Yeah, that
I hit my knee.
That was a good pitch.
That hit my knee.
So, good.
It curved into the chair, basically.
Yeah.
These two fingers, and you kind of want to have a grip where you're trying to like kind of push it like this way a little bit. You don't have to do that. It's just if you want extra movement, you do like this kind of to get more movement on it. It's supposed to move to the right.
Yeah, I don't know what I did, but when we were in a game, I pitched with all my fingers, and I somehow got a strike. I thought I just disappeared into another dimension.
Yeah, that's like a hard pitch.
Because I was looking from the side, I thought it disappeared.
Here, Jack, let me
if, I, if there was no net, I would have got hit in the face.
Yeah.
Soon we're going to have a strike zone. Jam you. Yeah, here's some jam. I jammed you.
Huh.
Okay, good. It didn't hit me.
More pitches, and then we'll see like where you want to throw it, and yeah. Couple more.
Hi, camera. And I'm in my pajamas. Mario Day.
Yeah, come on.
Okay, fine.
Just kidding, guys. So, so if you're a kid watching this, you kind of want to be closer. But when you get older, your fingers get bigger, so it can spread apart easier. The fish moves more. So if you guys are like disappointed that it's not moving as much, your fingers are probably closer, or you're maybe a little bit younger, so your fingers are bigger.
I forgot to duck and then I ducked. Great. I flicked. Ah! I thought I died.
Alright, let's end off with a banger. So, Jack, get your bat. You're gonna have to hit with me only throwing two things. Oh, here it's over here. Run, go over there. I'm batting in pajamas!
Jake, just get the ball there. So, we have learned today how to film a two-seam with a blitz ball, and that was fun. So, guys, next time when we record a video, we're going to be recording how to throw another pitch, and whichever has the most comments on one pitch, we'll do that pitch. Okay? So, see you guys next time. Peace.